at least all the tanks, everything from there up.
Well, coming from Ontario, I've seen lots of barns with big beams.
Just now, way down there, we're right about here. So these are those big beams you can see there that are painted yellow.
Backyard, and he's got the dipper and the water pail, you know, that we used to always get our water, the dipper and the water.
Yeah,
it's funny when you see people at similar ages, you can really see the resemblance.
Age 91 and stuff. So they were married for 70 years, 70 some years.
Yeah, but it was Tim. It was Tim.
Yeah, Tim's the only one who skied with.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Oh, I seem to remember two guys.
So I mean, I haven't seen that house now. Oh gosh, it was when last time I
saw it. It's very steep, so be careful.
And you've got a real grip. Not gonna sit behind on a red brick wall. It said to the sun, "I don't like you at all."
So, but the prop shafts are good for another 60 years now, so we don't have to worry about that.
Oh, good.
First spin.
Those are original. Those are 1938. Yep.
Those are amazing.
I know.
They're so awesome.
I mean, just all the wear marks on.
There's a shot from the bridge.
Oh, that's nice. Still classic. Has it.
Yeah. The head's been here very long. They came down like.
Yes, that's most of them.